tat tat and small maiden, the African explorer. Did someone call me Snara? Hooray, hooray, hooray. One morning I shot an elephant in my pajamas. Have we got my pajamas? I don't know. Have you played that one? My mother was a stage mother. Her brother was Al Sheen of Gallagher and Sheen. Oh, Mr. Gallagher, oh, Mr. Gallagher, what's on your mind this morning, Mr. Sheen? Absolutely, Mr. Gallagher, positively, Mr. Sheen. And my mother figured that if a schnook like her brother could make it in show business, so could her son. What's your name, sir? Maybe I can help you out.
Is Ron.
Right, is Ron. Ron, would you give, he's all by himself, would you mind giving Ron a little hug? Stand up. Hey, would you mind giving Ron a little hug?
A doctor's a man's best friend. Whoa, whoa. A doctor's a man's best friend. A doctor is a doctor is a man's best friend.
Get over here, Ron. Get right over here.
Oh, Lydia, oh, Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Lydia, the tattooed lady. She has eyes that folks adore so, and a torso even more so.
Groucho Marx meets Karl Marx, ladies and gentlemen. Well, who is this gentleman here?
This is Matt.
Welcome, Matt. Matt's on
How old are you, young man?
16 years old. Are you a Groucho Marx fan? A Marx Brothers fan?
I am.
And who's your favorite Marx Brother?
Zeppo.
Zeppo. Harpo is what you see on the stage and the screen. He's a very lovable man. Harpo adopted enough children so that there'd be one in every window when he came home from work.
Everything that ever grew. The goose and the gander and the gosling too. The duck upon the water when he feels that way too says. Now there's a voice quirk.
Oh, I got it. What do you do for a living, Greg?
Nothing.
Nothing? No, you're in show business too, eh?
What's your father Marty do?
He's a freelancer.
How long has he been out of work?
And what's your mom do for a living?
A lawyer.
A lawyer, good night, ladies and gentlemen.
And what's your father do for a living?
He's a roofer.
A roofer?
Yeah.
has your father ever had shingles? Can you show me a couple of fencing moves? Hold on a second. Here. Yeah, go ahead. You take this. Are you ready? Don't hurt me, okay? Am I doing the right thing here? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Go ahead. Take a swipe at me. See if I can... Ow! What do you think of?
Folks, I can't do this show forever.
And I think I found my replacement right here in Seattle. Ladies and gentlemen, Simon! Come in.
Oh, Willow, did Willow, did Willow.
Saying about is the future of this place. We're gonna speed things up. If a guest orders a 3-minute egg, give it to him in 2 minutes. If he orders a 2-minute egg, give it to him in 1 minute. If he orders a 1-minute egg, give him a chicken, let him work it out for himself.
Sophia, real life